Well, everybody, how you doing? God bless America. May I tell you, be praying for our country as always. We need it. I'm going to try to make a little baseball bat for my grandson. So here's the deal. I tried it the other day. I had the wrong kind of wood and it just didn't work it out. So I pulled the plug on my live segment. And so I got some different kind of wood. I went and bought a 4x4 post of redwood. And nobody's here but me, but I don't care. Anyways, so I've got it on here. It's about 23 and a half inches long. My little grandsons are only going to be 5 this month. And so I got two bats already made for the other two grandkids that here in town. And then I got one more to make for the other twin. So the twin boys are the ones that's having a birthday. And they'll be 5 years old, my guys, my buddies. Anyway, so I'm going to start spinning this bad boy. Hopefully everything will work out with this wood. I hope there's no problem with it. I don't see anything really bad. Maybe there might be a little knot down here at the bigger end. So hopefully I'll be able to carve that out with no problems. So wish me well on this deal. And so what the heck? Says I got a good connection. Last couple of times my connection was in and out, so... Anyways, I hope everything is well with everybody. You know, got my Desert Rat Wood Creations cup with some water in it, because sometimes you get a little sawdust in your throat and you gotta get it out. Cheers. So here we go. Excuse me. Who is here? Mr. Hamster Puff? If you're still here, how you doing? Say hi. Where are you from? What town? What state? You don't have to tell me the town. Got a first name. I'm Ed. As you can see, I go by the Ed the Desert Rat, or just call me Ed. But because I'm from Arizona, so we call ourselves the Desert Rats. Did you just pop in and pop out? It says you're still here. It says I have one. I don't know if that means anything. I don't know how this all worked yet. But anyways, I'm going to make a little baseball bat for my grandson's son, because I already made two, and I'm going to make one more, and I'll be done with that. So Mr. Hamster, are you here? Say hi. I won't bite you. Or do I have that right, Mr. Hamster Puff?
Whatever. Excuse me. I had a burp.
Thank you.
Boy, I feel moisture in here. Ooh, that's not good. Thing's not completely dry yet.
Oh well.
That's the way it goes. Mr. Hamster Pup, you ain't here, are you? Anybody here? Maybe somebody's watching and just have a chimed in. A little dusty.
Everybody's watching. I only see it looks like one person. Maybe they're still here. Maybe they're not. I don't know.
If they're gone, how come they have a one up on the corner there? Does that mean they're still here? Anybody can tell me that? Well, let me get a broom, clean up some of this so I don't slip on it.
Birds chirping. I've got the garage door open a couple of feet. And I tell you, this is a lot of wood chips. A lot of curlicues.
Continue to mark. I just don't like that moisture that I'm feeling right there. That's all right. Okay, let's keep chipping away at this.
On my camera or my phone.
So you can see my glorious face. like they got a little knot right here. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try sanding something down here a little bit. Got a knot right here. I don't know how that's gonna work. I'm gonna try sanding it and see what happens. I hope this will come out. I'm gonna try something. I think that's gonna be okay. Do some more sanding on it, but I got it in the rough, so things are going pretty good. How you doing? Somebody just joined. I don't know who you are. Let's see. Let me get my glasses on so I can see who you are. Boy, I look great today. Anime, A-N-I-M-E. Okay. I'm not going to say the other part. But. Okay. Thank you for joining. Have a good day. I hope you're still here. I don't know if you are. Say hi. You guys chime in. It would be just really nice just to say hi. What state you're from, I'd love to know, if you don't mind. But, let me see here. Yeah. If you're there, Annie Me, am I saying that right? I don't know. Everybody's got little different handles on here. It's hard to sometimes make them out, but thanks for joining. But I'm going to continue to march on this. I know people chime in, chime out, and it looks like they're still here, but they're not. So, yeah, but.
you tell me your name?
I think it's going to be all right. We have a little knot issue in here, but I don't feel any resin. Rosin? I think it's rosin. Anyway. But I think it's going to be okay. I think it's going to be all right. I got to make some marks on here. I'm trying to make an identical baseball bat because I have twin grandsons. Pretty cool, huh? I got to make a mark here. I think we're going to be okay with this. A little bit of sanding ought to take that down. I think I'm going to just stick it down with a little sand. I've got some really coarse sandpaper. Be all right. We got it going on now. Yeah, buddy. I think this is gonna be all right. We got a little vein of a knotted type area, but it's coming around. Thank God for that. So I'm gonna start carving out this handle. The part that you hold on to. So here we go. We're going to be over here now. Hi. Well, we got to take it this part down to about 7/8. Of an inch, the part that you hold on to. So then we're going to start beveling it from this point up. Anyway, I'm trying to make it close to the other one. We'll see how that goes. Can be a little bit difficult sometimes because I'm not a professional. One day.
How you doing? I remember you were here the other day. Are you still here? Say hi. What state you from?
Anyways, I got a little boo-boo, but I think I can salvage this. I hope. I don't know. I'm hoping. Oh, shoot. That's no good. I might have to shut it down again and repair this piece. I'll tell you, it's always something. Okay, folks. I'm gonna call it a day.
I'm gonna have to glue this piece back on, and hopefully I can salvage this bat. Oh, you weren't, yeah. Olivia Flores, can I get your name right? I'm sorry if you're still here. I'm sorry, thank you for coming by. But I'm going to have to shut it down. I got a piece that chipped off. I'm going to have to glue it, so maybe I can salvage this piece here, I hope. So wish me well on this. I don't like to say luck. I don't believe in luck.
Either blessed or you're cursed, one or the other. I think at this moment, I'm having a hard time with baseball bats here all of a sudden. All right, folks.
Okay, Ed, the old desert rat's going to chime out so I can do a repair on this, and I'll check back with you tomorrow. But thanks for chiming in, and people that have been here. I had a piece fly off. I'm about to re-glue it. I think I can salvage this. And everything else is looking pretty good. Those things happen when you're turning things on a lathe. Unfortunately, I'm trying to get this done for my grandson's birthday. Things are not going so well for the old boy here. But thank you for chiming in. God bless America. God bless all of you. Bless your hearts, okay?